Shock, inside Somizi's lavish wedding plans. Somizi Mlongo and his fiancée Mohale Motong are reportedly set to tie the knot in April. The wedding will be an extravaganza. Somgig is pulling out all the stops to outdo every celebrity wedding he's been to, claims a source. According to the Sunday Sun, the lovebirds are planning an Easter weekend ceremony. Somizi is known for his flamboyant lifestyle and you can expect his wedding to be a lavish event. In fact, a source claims that Somizi wants his big date to be the talk of the town. The wedding will be an extravaganza. Somgig is pulling out all the stops to outdo every celebrity wedding he's been to, the Mole told the publication. The couple have allegedly booked four venues for their wedding festivities, with the main ceremony reportedly taking place on the Mandela Bridge in Johannesburg. Another source claimed that Somizi has already been given the green light to hold the ceremony on the bridge. Some of Somgig's A-list friends, including Basat Zonakumelo and Anathi, are expected to attend the festivities. His fans could also be given a front row seat at the wedding. The idols saw judges in talks with MultiChoice to broadcast his big day. He has sent a list of demands and is now awaiting approval for that list, a source said. Mzansi Magic spokesperson told the paper that MultiChoice has received Somizi's wedding proposal and is still reviewing it. With the wedding planning in full swing, Somizi is also tying up any loose ends. One of the paper's sources claims that Somizi will be asking Mohale to sign a prenuptial agreement before the wedding. The 45-year-old entertainer proposed to Mohale, 24, during a romantic trip to Paris in March last year, 8 months after they met. While many of his fans were concerned about their age gap, the couple are clearly madly in love. Shortly after the marriage proposal, he revealed that he do not want to be engaged for too long. I'm not a long-time engager. It must be within a year-ish, he told Metro FM. April certainly counts as a year-ish and we can't wait to see how their big day unfolds.